stand, and how only they are building a bus stand. When it comes to job opportunities, there was one factory that is also now closed. Any candidate who comes, generally I'm telling them, these are areas you have to think of. If you're thinking of the people here in Mannar, we have a district hospital. But most of the doctors who come, they get a transfer and go. Any elected president should have a concern for the north. I think the government's finding difficult because the country has a single majority. When the government's try to do too many things for these minorities over here, they can be blamed.